An iron lung is a negative pressure ventilator that was invented in the 1920s and was most commonly used to treat patients who were diagnosed with polio. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a quick overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. The iron lung is a horizontal cylinder in which a patient is laid with their head protruding out of a hole so that it is exposed to ambient air. The rest of the body is sealed within the tank where negative pressure is cycled, causing the chest to expand, which stimulates breathing. It was invented by Philip Drinker in 1927, which is why it's often referred to as the Drinker tank. Another common name for the iron lung that you may have heard is a tank ventilator. The iron lung is often associated with the polio epidemic because it was used to treat these patients during the outbreaks of the 1940s and 50s. During this time, rows of iron lung tanks filled hospitals across the United States. A patient with polio often experienced a paralyzed diaphragm, which would require that they spend up to 2 weeks inside of the iron lung for ventilatory support while recovering from the disease. Thankfully, polio vaccinations were created, which eradicated the spread of poliomyelitis. And as modern medicine continued to progress, the iron lung was eventually phased out thanks to the development of positive pressure mechanical ventilator machines. Again, we wanted to create this quick video to provide a brief overview of this topic. If you would like for us to dive even deeper, let us know down in the comment section below. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.